How's it going, guys? My name is Rai, just Nikki, and welcome to another Rank 1 Heroes of the Storm game. Inferno Shrines. Alright. Enemy team bans first. Awesome music. Alright, well, what I'm going to mark the hammer for now, and we're going to see about what we're going to pick. Illidan band. That's an interesting band. I guess people have decided that Illidan is pretty strong nowadays. Okay.
It's about time.
That was very fun, I must say. Alright. Tychus is pretty good versus tanks, so ATC. Okay. Alright, Wunara. Let's see their next two picks. Kyota's Tornadoes could fuck me up as a hammer, so I might not pick that. But I could go for the reduce talent. I mean, resistant. Though the Tornado doesn't really count as any of those, I think. I don't think it counts as a root, so that might not work.
So,
I think I'll go Nova, maybe, or Nazebo. Johanna band, interesting. Zeratul band? Oh, but you haven't prepared for the other invisible assassin.
Locked and loaded.
Hell yeah!
I will fight to my last
breath. Alright, pretty nice team. I'm mostly afraid of a Karazim Brightwing support and a Tassadar. Basically a lot of supports I'm afraid as a Nova, but I think we're going to be just fine at the moment. Brightwing, alright. And now I'll probably pick a Moradin tank. Yep. They have a pretty solid team, I'll give them that. One thing you don't want to do versus their team is go triple tap, because they have a lot of ways to interrupt your triple tap. So I'll be going nuclear ult. Let's roll. And considering I have two damage dealers, I can show you the pin build this game, because I can pin up targets and the other two heavy damage dealers can do extra damage on them. Because considering I'll be going precision strike, I don't really plan to go double precision strike. Rewind, on the other hand, seems much more on my taste. Now, with this build, you actually want to go tactical espionage, because you're going to be very mana hungry. You don't have mana reduction talents as on this night build, and the mana is just going to be very, very needed. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I'm going to review them here and just hit a Q there, I guess. And now I'll be staying around my teams in general here and not going very solo. Rhaegar here getting stunned. Alright, let's do some damage on Moradin there. I missed that Q. Maybe we can go gank Kyotas here. Let's give it a shot. Kyotas is a bit on the behind there though. I have some vision on him. Alright, he might be expecting me, so that's a... he's pretty healthy as well. And I'm going to need to wait for him to cast something first. And play the patient game. Actually, let's just go to the middle, because he's playing just very safely there. We have a Wall Moradin. I think I'm going to try on Tychus. That was a pretty good attempt there. And Dak has picked a damage reduction talent there, which is pretty smart. Gives resistance by 25% when you use your run and gun. It's a pretty good move there, Dax. I have a shrine here, but this Kate is playing just so safe that I can't really gank him at the moment. So I'm going to try to pick someone around here, maybe. I missed my Q again. Managed to dodge that Q from Moradin at least. I'm just doing some damage on Moradin there, just to scare him away a bit. And yeah. Some damage on Brightwing. We're missing ATC there. I'm going to get a rapid projection. This is going to help me use my clone a bit more often when I need it. Right. This isn't good. I'm going to put a clone here. Didn't manage to block the tornado and I'm dead. Yeah. Living bomb. A lot of damage there. Right, they're leading at the moment on skeletons? Defenders? I'm not really sure. But it seems that we might be able to kill them pretty soon. Everyone is quite low from both teams here. I'm going to be maybe able to get some kills there. Right, nice snipe on Moradin. And now we need just to push for those things. They just have 8 left, but Kate here trying to come save some of them. Oh, I did actually probably manage to block that tornado the last time, but he got a talent to double tornado. I guess, or it hits more than one target and maybe I don't know the hero. But yeah, okay. Now let's check on Zoo here, he's pretty low. I'm actually going to demount so he doesn't see my reflection that good. Oh, new target for anti-armor shields, and seems that Zoo went back to base there, to be honest. But I'll be going one in the chamber for this game. Zoo is back. He's pretty low again. And I think I might try to get a kill on him. Alright, let's give it a shot there. Awesome stuff. Someone is coming there, but yeah, I'm not really afraid at the moment. Have a Moradin. Going to and try to block it, but wasn't just enough there. At least Rhaegar survived. And Rhaegar, a pretty nice skin there. Is that a green tinted skin? Tyke is here going pretty well. I'm going to slow him down with my pinning shot. Just a bit more damage on him was going to be enough. The poison maybe. So close. Maybe I can try to go from the side and finish him off with my invisibility. It's going to be a risky move, but not impossible. All Tychus recalled successfully there. Okay. Brightwing ported to somewhere to the middle there. Alright, they have vision on me here, but one more shot? No! Man, those people are getting quite lucky there. To be honest. Alright, let's go on Zoo then. I'm just dealing a lot of damage from every side there. Uh-oh, Kael'thas here, I'm going to die. I really wouldn't have minded a heal there, mate. But anyway. Seems Lunar here is pushing a lot. We're actually leading on level, so that's pretty nice, at least. And they might decide to not contest the Punisher here, because we're going to be having level 10. And yeah, Lunar is doing the most of the soakings there, so that's at least good. I guess he was doing the right thing. He wants to try to gank on Kael'thas. We're a bit behind there, and Tychus is coming. Alright, I'm going to get a pinning shot there. And a headshot as well. Precision strike. Maybe if ATC ult is here. I'm going to ult here. Snipe. Oh, not enough damage again. Come on. Nice wood from ATC. I'm going to try to finish out Brightwing. ATC going pretty well there. Awesome clean house. Very nice job. And ATC survived. We're doing pretty well there. I could go top versus Zoot there, but I can't really do much versus him there, unfortunately. I could just soak a bit the lane. Actually, there is Zoot, but I'm just going to soak a bit. And yeah, let's get a vision on him there. I'd rather stay closer to my team instead of Soul there, so... Alright. I guess we could go to the bottom there, maybe try to pick up some kills. Okay, let's go from this bottom side here. Let's go on Muradin, some damage there. That wasn't going, that's not going to be enough. I have my precision strike available at least. Zoo ulted, I'm going to dodge that. I'm going to do some damage on Kyoto's ulti there as well. Ah, one more. I'm going to finish Brightwing at least. Tornado. I know, man. Like, my team could have followed up just a bit there to help me out. But, no. I don't know. Like, I know I went deep, but I just expected just a bit of follow-up there because a lot of people were pretty well there. And yeah. Like, Rager had his ulti up as well. So... yeah, maybe I put a bit too much faith in my team, but... I expect a bit of a reaction there at this... rank in MMR, so forgive me for being so aggressive there. But anyway, we're still doing pretty good, 3 level advantage here. No need to get angry about small stuff like this. I got the double pinning shot here, which is going to give me more combo with one in the chamber. That's not going to be enough there. I'm going to get permastun. Nice kill from this guy there. I'm getting permastun, I'm going to have to ulti here just to protect myself, but yeah. 5 man ulti from ATC, but still no damage around here. That ATC ulti was perfect. If we had our guys not soaking there, that could have been a very big turnaround, but sometimes too much soaking isn't good sometimes, so yeah, I think that was one of those times. Ah, it took a fort. I could have taken 5 people there. Right, we have Onara getting followed up here. Zoo. Let's get an image there. We have some vision from Brightwing. On us, going to snipe. Just do some poke damage there. Casual poke damage. ATC going extremely well there. I'm going to ulti there. Bam! That guy's going to die. Alright, things are going pretty well. I'm getting a bit too much damage from the poison and bombs there. This Tychus turret is doing a lot of damage as well. It's getting a bit low there as well. But otherwise, not too shabby. Gray main there a bit low. I'm going to survive, thankfully. No one is starting to kill those stuff. Alright. Our team is doing a lot of stuff there. I managed to pin shot him. The damage is going to be enough. Awesome stuff. Maybe I can turn around here and try to find Kyotas. I don't have a... oh, they have vision on me. Fuck. And Muradin is coming around here. I need to get the hell out of here. Respawn timers aren't as long as I thought. Our team are doing mercs here. Interesting. Very interesting. I think I wanna go take a fountain there. We're going to need some help here. And I really need the crippling shot talent. 25% increase is very cool. Alright, let's increase the speed at which we're killing those guys, guys. Kyotas at the bottom. I'm going to try to go towards him, actually. Who better than me? Especially if I get the level 16, I'm going to have a good time versus Kyoto's. Let's just soak a bit here to 16. Alright, Kyoto's probably ported away. I'm going to get the crippling shot. Yeah, I'm near here, don't worry. I can even ult if I need. Alright, so Kyoto's is back there. But this guy is going away with all the immortal. They have some vision on us here. Alright, let's increase damage taken on Muradin there. I'm going to ult here. Oh, Brightwing actually died there, besides the fact that he ported. Tychus is going to die. Let's dodge that poison. Alright, 3-4-1. Pretty nice trading at the moment. Maybe I can slow down Zoot, make him take increased damage there, and we might be able to finish out. Oh, he got a shield. I got stunned there by Muradin. Very interesting trading here. Alright, we took a fort, which is pretty good. Awesome stuff. Let's get the hell out of here. Very nice stuff. There. I'm going to get the rewind for level 20. And let's just go back to base because I want to be on full mana. I have my precision strike ready. Let's retreat. We have ATC UT. I think we do. We have all the UTs up. Oh, mosh pit here maybe. Yes. I'm going to burst Kyoto's. Maybe burst someone else there. Awesome. Tychus managed to escape. Maybe I can slow him down a bit. Out of range there. Eh. Nice combo there. Otherwise. This guy is going way too deep. Okay. Now we're going to have another free Punisher there, which is going to be awesome. I'm going to refresh my mana on the fountain. And yeah. Have a bit more deaths than my team, but I have been doing some aggressive moves there in the early game, so we're doing pretty okay at the moment. 8C wants some help there. Alright, 8C, I'm going to help out speed the stuff there, I guess. Because, yeah, you're not going to give up on that, as it seems. I think it was a better decision to contest the shrine there, actually. Because now they're contesting it pretty well. I have my precision strike ready. Maybe we can burst Muradin. Yep, that W25% is so useful. I have my... Oh, we have a Zoo here. I might die to Zoo. I'm going to ulti. Rhaegar! Rhaegar! Alright, he had his heal on cooldown, but he did heal the wrong target there with his Q, in my opinion. But anyway, yeah. Alright, we managed to finish the Punisher there at least. We have some mercs also going there. This Zoom might die there if he isn't careful. Lunara is poking pretty nicely there, pretty nicely to be honest. 8C coming, maybe 8C could ulti, again caught in the tornado. That's a big shoot there to take care of. Alright, very nice drop. Maybe try to finish. Oh, that double Q, always getting caught there, Lunara. But 8C should try to... Awesome job, 8C. Brightwing doesn't have mana and that's going to be dead for Brightwing. Have my precision strike, maybe I can snipe someone. Muradin is going pretty well. I'm going to ulti here. Alright, I'm going to give enough time for my team to finish Kyoto's. And yeah, we're doing pretty well this game. Maybe try to secure a kill on someone. Tychus here pretty well. Maybe I can secure a kill on him. I missed that. I got stunned. That's not cool. Thanks for Rhaegar being there, to be honest. And level 20 we're going to get, which is pretty cool. Going to get the rewind. Alright, maybe we can do something on Zul here if he's out of position. Awesome stuff. This Zul should be dead here. Oh. Let's ult it there then. Awesome. And a bit low from the poison, but we are pretty okay. Alright, now rewind and finish this guy. Awesome stuff. Double stun there, but... Ah! Alright, I'm getting back. We have a lot of mercs pushing here, so we might be wanting to stay around here. I'm pretty well on mana. I'm going to stay instead to regenerate my mana. Muradin here getting caught a bit. Maybe I could potentially finish him out. Not enough. Right. Oh, yes. This is just going to be a finish there. GG. Well, guys, this is going to be another rank 1 Nova game. I didn't play particularly well this game, but I really want to show you a bit of this build as well, because I usually play a lot of snipe, and we just had an opportunity this game with an ATC to combo out a bit and yeah, show you this side of Nova. So yeah, I did some pretty decent damage there, 8k away from Unara, but Unara hasn't died at all. She's a bit more mobile and can throw that damage much more easier there, but Unara did an awesome job soaking this game, so I'll give you that. So yeah, guys, it's going to be a rank 1 Nova game, so thank you for watching. And tune in next time. Stay righteous. Ravenna Spirit is good to know that. I'm going to just do some poke damage there. Alright, he has no vision on me at the moment. That probe is going to reveal me. He might kill me with that action. I managed to do it. Oh no! I just would.